I'm here for you.
If you're ready to find the Norns, let's get back to your sled.
Freya, you were speaking of your brother after he was burned by the Aesir mob.
Yes. It haunted him for a long time. His carefree ways were replaced with nightmares, paranoia, and lashing out. It doesn't excuse what he said at my wedding, but I do understand where his anger came from. Let's see. I feel something. In this direction.
Feel what exactly?
Another illusion. It's coming from this wall. The Norns are hiding something. Open up. Nothing. Another dead end.
A trap!
Go!
One more to go.
That's all of them. You know, this search will only get more dangerous.
Then we keep looking.
Back to the wolves, then.
What is up here?
I don't feel anything. It's not related to the Norns.
Could be interesting enough in its own right.
What's that outpost?
I've expanded my inventory since we last spoke.
You won't believe it, Mimmi. This crest belongs to Fjotrlund.
Fjotrlund, you say? Now that's where Sigrun was from.
Another crane. Shame they didn't leave that one over this gap. There must be some way to move it. Have picked up another trail. Keep following their heads.
Brother, in my travels, I heard of a great battle in your homeland. At a place called the Gates of Fire.
The Hut Gates.
You were there?
No.
Is that regret in your voice?
I did regret not dying there for many years. But no longer.
This is the place. We need to work our way up. This way. Can you cut a way through the ice?
Oh, are the Norns making magical ice walls now?
No. I think the water just froze.
Your friends.
I didn't tell them to be here.
Above your fire!
Enemies to your left! I don't know what the Norns did to trick all these raiders into guarding them. Not that they have any idea that's what they're doing.
Freya, thank you for your help. I know this was not your focus.
The sooner we find your son, the sooner you'll be able to focus. I just hope it works.
Just the same. Thank you.
A fine sentiment, but write on a bloody note when we're out of the cold, brother.
Yeah.
Go.
Feel something. It's stronger this time. Over here. Open up. We found it.
Ah, isn't it always the third place you look? Is everyone hearing that creepy whisper?
It is like an itch in the mind.
It means we've stepped into their domain. Be ready for anything.
Illusions.
Projections, possibly. But assume nothing. There's no telling what manner of creature they've made unwitting guards.
Delightful.
Yeah!
He certainly seemed real enough.
I hate to tell you, the parts in your mind will be real too.
Hostile memory at that.
These fates should know I will not be deterred.
Here we go.
Counselor to kings. Merry wanderer of the woods. Robin of the good fellows.
Let me guess. I'm a long-winded know-it-all and I cannot change. See?
Mamir of the Aesir.
Ah, here we go.
Counselor to kings. Merry wanderer of the woods. Robin of the good heavens.
Let me guess. I'm a long-winded know-it-all, and I cannot change. See? You forgot, smartest man alive. Well, certainly clinks like genuine Hacksilver. I suppose there's one small consolation to this ordeal. At least we won't have to introduce ourselves.
Don't credit your reputation, Mamir. They see the whole lives of any who approach them.
What is that?
A phantom! Rogue magic! Aim for the runic core!
Bloody hell! Look at that thing!
Attack!
Alka!